COVID-19 has certainly exacerbated a lot of our bad habits because we haven't had any responsibilities. Especially if you're a college student who procrastinates, pulls all-nighters, and slumps out of bed every morning, you can immediately improve your life by spending about 30 minutes just doing 5 things every morning. I can guarantee you it's gonna improve your college experience a lot. Let's jump into it. The very first thing is to just make your bed. Doing this will just naturally help you be more disciplined, and it's gonna give you more control over your morning. Now, making your bed in the morning is a very small, very achievable task that's gonna make each subsequent task that day seem a lot easier and a lot more manageable. By having one small victory to start the day, you kind of start a chain reaction of victories that's gonna help you accomplish a lot more during the day. And even if you have just the worst day, you still get to reap what you sowed at the beginning of your day. Come back to a made bed. Number 2 is do 5 to 10 reps of some exercise. This is just another small task that's gonna give you a little bit more control over your day and help set off that chain reaction of victories. In the meantime, it helps get the blood flowing and it wakes you up a little bit faster. You can do something as simple as jumping jacks, sit-ups. I personally do push-ups because it gets me on the floor, gets me a nice pump, and it only takes about 15 seconds. By the end of it, you feel a little bit more awake, a little more sharp, and you're ready to keep achieving those small victories. Now, I actually stole that one from a guy named Tim Ferriss. He wrote Tools of Titans, but he also wrote books like The 4-Hour Workweek, 4-Hour Body, 4-Hour Chef, and he's got a very popular podcast. It's a lot of good stuff in there. I recommend you guys check out that book. Number 3 is spend about 10 to 15 minutes just reading something. Before you check your Snapchat or your Instagram feed when you wake up, you wanna be doing something that's feeding your mind. It's a little bit more intellectually stimulating. If you just start scrolling the second you wake up, it's gonna make you a lot more lazy and you're not gonna feel as motivated to conquer the day. I don't know of anybody who spends about 45 minutes the second they wake up watching videos or checking their Snapchat and then they just feel great and get out of bed. No, you wanna do something that's gonna be a little bit challenging. It's not something you're necessarily gonna want to do, but by the end of it, you're gonna feel a lot better conquering your day. Just take control of your morning. Spend 10 to 15 minutes reading a book. Maybe you've got some quotes that you like to read through, some affirmations. This way you're starting the day feeding your spirit and enhancing your character rather than fueling that need and that desire for instant gratification, which comes through social media. Number 4 is spend a few minutes writing down your goals. Just imagine if every morning before you went out to work or class or anything, you sat down and you visualized what you want from life. So many extremely successful people spend a small chunk of time every day reevaluating what they want from life, if they're achieving it, and what exactly it's gonna take to get to that point. And if you start every day just doing that for a little bit, I can guarantee you in a few weeks, you're gonna be a lot further ahead than you were in the past few months. Finally, is spend about 10 to 20 minutes meditating. If you go about your day empowering the weaknesses of other people, getting upset over things you can't control, and allowing your emotions to determine your response, you're not living your life, you're being lived. Practicing mindfulness for a short period of time every day, it's gonna reprogram your mind to be better in control of your response. It's gonna help you better regulate negative emotion, and you're gonna be a lot more resilient as well. And if you do this first thing in the morning, then you're starting off your entire day on the right mental foot. You will undoubtedly experience a full range of negative emotion throughout the day, but if you learn to regulate that emotion and become the programmer of your life, eventually discipline will lead to freedom and you will live a much more fulfilling life. Thanks a lot guys for checking out the video. Be sure to hit the like button and then subscribe for more content every week. Now, starting a YouTube channel, it's not easy, but if everything goes according to plan, I'm gonna be creating better and better content and higher quality videos with each time I post. Feel free to leave any suggestions in the comments and be sure to let me know your thoughts on these 5 habits and what's helped you guys to stay motivated in your mornings. Hope you guys have a great rest of your week. We'll see you next time.